If it's something you really want to do, if it's something that, you've always thought, wow, I'd like to do that, we have an opportunity for you to do that in the United States Air Force. Your mission is to study, train, and graduate.
Technical training is where you learn how to do your specific job you came into the Air Force to do. It's similar to a civilian trade school. We will train you on everything you need to know about your job.
With VMT, we were told what to do, when to do it, how to do it, and how fast to do it. Here, we're given much more freedom.
We do let them relax and have a comfortable learning environment so that they can learn their job.
I do feel like I'm getting a better education here. It's a small class, so the instructor can give you individual attention and help you if you're having trouble.
There's a chance for a lot more one-on-one instruction and a lot more personal interaction with each student.
The teachers actually care, you know, that you succeed and do well.
In a typical college, you're not gonna wake up and go to a hangar and work on, you know, the F-15 or F-16.
I think it was a good decision because in the Air Force, I could still get a college education while doing a job that I love doing.
Tech school students do get college credits towards their community college or the Air Force degree.
You're gonna go to school here for 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, and you're gonna knock that all out.
We ask a lot more of you, and that's part of being in the United States Air Force, but you're ready to rise to that.
I'm an Arabic cryptological linguist.
And I'm a trainee in air traffic control school.
And I'm in tactical aircraft maintenance.
Technical applications specialist.
Electronic and environmental apprentice.
Geospatial analyst.
Biomedical maintenance equipment technician.
Or aerospace ground equipment.
I'm Aaron Basic, Marcos Carrasco. I'm from New Rochelle, New York, and I'm here for fire protection tech school.